The essence of Orkney's magic is silence, loneliness, and the deep, marvellous rhythms of sea and land, darkness and light.
Atmosphere and its own kind of identity, whether it's the sky or the sea or the cliffs or the land itself, you just can't help but be inspired by it.
The vast open seas, the changeable weather, rough, you know, landscapes very barren. You need that open side of your mind to be there so that when I'm sat in a basement, in a box of a room writing music, that is the place that I still want to go back to.